Ever since I was 8 or 9 years old, I always said that when I grew up, I wanted to be a professional athlete. So it feels like a dream come true to finally have that opportunity. And I'm signed with a team in Germany and will hopefully be heading over there in the fall to start my professional volleyball career.